is a World War II hero, right? He fought in the Battle of the Bulge over in Europe. He earned a Bronze Star for bravery. And on that day of the memorial, his wife showed up and his three children, several of the Dallas dignitaries. This was a big deal. The American people donated in excess of $600,000 to the Tippett family. That I don't know.
Who?
How long ago was that? Was that right after the assassination? Yeah.
What museum? The sixth floor?
How did they do that? Sorry?
The sixth floor?
They probably set up some sort of a foundation. Yeah, they do that sometimes.
Zapruder did.
Yeah.
But don't say, not the sixth floor.
And what houses here back then, too? That's new. There used to be a street that went through here. Now that school is newer than 50 years.